traditional Christian conservative family who's going to homeschool their children? And you don't think they're going to have issues when they get older? Who wants the dollar? Or worse, a Christian private school? You know what they do to those kids?
Hold on. So you're a traditional Christian conservative family who's going to homeschool their children? And you don't think they're going to have issues?